Okay, so. Dog treats behind me. Yeah. So, let's put on some music. Irish music, yay. It's in Gaelic. I don't know what she's saying either. Oh no, there's an ad. I hate it when there are ads. I wish I thought this through. Oh well, it's over now. Sorry, I'm not singing this time. Oh wait. Disney facts. Thank you, Pinterest. These are surprisingly true. They're true. So I'm sorry if my eyes aren't really. Just so you know, I'm actually sitting on a stool. This is the chair. But I'm too high for the webcam. I'm on the chair. So be gone, chair. I'm on a stool. That way you can actually see me. And it's not just my boobs. So, Disney facts. Let's find some interesting ones. I love Disney. I really do. So, one, this is true. It's true. On April Fool's, when you go to Big Thunder Mountain, Thunder Mountain. On April Fool's, it's run to go backwards. Just for April Fool's Day. April 1st, guys. Yeah. This one is about Frozen and Tangled. Those two movies. I got the other one. Elsa has 420,000 strands of hair. Well, Rapunzel only has 27,000 strands of hair. And when Elsa takes out her hair for like the braid, you look really close, you see like this little wispy, annoying hairs like actual human beings have. It's amazing. A few things. First of all, Walt Disney's full name is Walt Elias Disney. Thank you, Walt Elias Disney. Thank you. Love you. No matter where you go in Disneyland and Disney World, any of the Disney parks, no matter where you go, no matter where you go in any of the Disney parks, no matter how high you are, you cannot see the outside world. Because Walt wanted it to have this feel that you're leaving that boring outside world and going to fall in fantasy world. Yay. Another thing, Walt Disney was afraid of mice. Think about it. When you're at one of the Disney parks and you go, and you should go on the Mad Tea Party ride and try and get on the plain lavender cup because it goes the fastest. Steve. Tower of Terror elevators falls faster than the pull of gravity. It's pulled by cable, you know, faster and more careful. That movie contains more Elvis Presley songs than any movie that Elvis Presley has ever actually starred in. Now I'm getting rid of music. Sorry, now it's just going to be boring me talking. Suck it up. I'm sorry. I lose my train of thought a lot. Water. Life. Survival. Rapunzel from Tangled. Princess Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. And Merida from Brave. Are so far the only Disney princesses that have both of their parents, both mom and dad. If you sit on the stone ledge by the Cinderella castle, you will hear Stitch from Lilo and Stitch giggling and say, "Quiet, I'm hiding." It's adorable. Another thing, if you send Cinderella and Prince Charming an invitation to your wedding, they will send you back an autographed congratulatory certificate. I'll put that address in the description below for you people getting married. Yeah. I'm gonna say, let's go to my Pinterest board. Okay, first of all, something I know. And Frozen. I'm about to ruin Frozen for you. Sorry, guys. But in the beginning, when Kristoff, like, followed that family. What is their last name? Anyway. And, like, the troll saw Kristoff and just went, "Cuties, I'm gonna keep you." I am probably one of the very few people in the world that actually finds that creepy instead of cute. Trolls and mythology, the mythology, kidnap children. So you saw that the trolls have the power to tamper with memories, so when Kristoff said that it was just him and Sven, what if the trolls tampered his memories so that he would think it's just him and Sven, so that they would actually accept living with the trolls? And then the trolls just made his parents think that he's dead. Because it's Scandinavian mythology for the trolls, and back then, when a lot of this mythology was first made, a lot of children in Scandinavia actually could not survive there. So that's what people believed happened when their children died, that they were actually taken by trolls. So, I mean, of course, Kristoff had parents. It's light. There we go. Yeah, no. Light. There. That's a bit better, right? Okay, lighting. No. Some light. That's better. I'm sorry. So, it's creepy. Kristoff has parents. There's no reason to think he didn't have parents. His dad was probably one of the ice harvesters. It's creepy. Messed up. Let's see. Come on, Pinterest. Work for me here. I'm scrolling through my Pinterest board. Something really sad. Walt Disney died during the making of The Jungle Book. died during the animation process of that. Let's see. I'm looking for a specific pin. Another one for, like, the address for wedding. I forgot what it was, but it involves Mickey Mouse, and it has an address to mail to them, so I want to put that description, too. But... yeah. So, you know how in the beginning of Lion King, there's, like, that really cool African singing or chanting or whatever? It sounds really cool, right? Well, the translation for it isn't as cool as it sounds, because the translation is, oh look, there's a lion. Hey, a lion. No, really, that's a lion. That's the translation for it. Sorry, guys. When you're at the Disney parks, it's really awesome. There's a rule there called the No Unhappy Child Rule, in which it's amazing, and I love Walt Disney for coming up with this rule. If your child or sibling or whatever, if you have a balloon and it flies away or it pops or they lose it somehow, you can get they get another free balloon. If you have ice cream and your ice cream falls on the floor, you'll get a free ice cream cone. If you have like a churro or something and you drop it or whatever, or a dog eats it, because they allow dogs there, right? You'll get a free one. If, like, your kid or something has a hole in their t-shirt or their t-shirt is ripped, they will give you a free t-shirt. Because he doesn't want any kid to be unhappy. So it's awesome. Simba means lion in African. Serena means mermaid in Spanish.
Pirates of the Caribbean. Let's see.
At the Haunted Mansion, when you're waiting in line, look at the concrete. Look for a wedding ring or an engagement ring, because it is said that that is the wedding ring for the hanging bride. And like the attic scene and the stretching room in the Haunted Mansion, that's her wedding ring thingy. Yeah. Look for it. So, I'm looking for everyone. Walt Disney, to make the castles at Disney World really sparkle, he wanted to plate the spires with 22 karat gold, while his brother Roy said no. So Walt Disney sent Roy on a business trip, and while he was on a business trip, he got them plated with gold. Because it's Disney and he just happened to have the money for it.
Most interesting man in the world, Walt Disney. Secretly. Trying to remember some things.
Creepy one. Just remembered a really creepy one. Back when the Pirates of the Caribbean ride was first invented. Back when it was first invented. They didn't have the technology to make realistic looking skeletons. So they put real human skeletons in the ride. They're not there anymore. But except one human skull. There is part of the ride where you see a skeleton on a bed and there's a skull on the bedboard. The skull on the skeleton is fake. The skull on the bedboard is a real human skull. Creepiness. You're welcome. Where's that one with... Yeah. WALL-E is set in the year 2805. Yeah. Let's see, the Sleeping Beauty Castle in one of the Disney parks. That is a real drawbridge, and it has only been lowered twice. Belle in Beauty and the Beast, her movements were based off of a ballerina's. Disneyland, it opened July 7th, 1955. 1 month after it opened, over 1 million people have visited. Fun fact about Disneyland, the first ticket ever sold to Disneyland was to Walt Disney's brother, Roy. So, I love Disney. And now, ever since it opened, there has been over 550 million visitors to Disneyland. Just Disneyland in California. Surprise! So you guys know the 2 minute storm scene in The Little Mermaid? Yeah, that took 10 animators and over a year to animate. And then again, that was in the 20th century, and yeah. Lion King was originally going to be called King of the Jungle. Mom, was that one with Mickey and Minnie Mouse? It's adorable. Silence. Yeah, The Jungle Book was the last movie that Walt Disney ever oversaw the making of. In Peter Pan's Flight, in the Peter Pan's Flight ride, when you look at the mermaids, you can see Ariel there. Beast and Beauty and the Beast is a combination of lion, buffalo, wild boar, gorilla, wolf, and a bear. That is what the beast is. You're welcome. Here it is. I found it. Found the one I really wanted to show you. This is going to be the last Disney fact. Apparently, happily, if you send Mickey and Minnie Mouse an invitation to your wedding, they will send you back an autographed photo and possibly a sticker. And a Just Married badge, not a sticker, a Just Married badge, which is adorable. So, I'll put that in that address also in the description. So, So that was that. Random Disney facts read to you by me, possibly ruining Disney forever or making it even more interesting. Comment below what you want to see next. Any songs? Any other random facts of things? Yeah, Star Wars maybe? Star Trek? You want to meet my dogs? I don't know. Want me to have a friend over in a video?
Wait, what?
Well, that happened. Okay. Well, see you later. Bye!